Preparing for the ball can be an arduous task. You have to be in your best shape to rock your dress and look good in front of the camera. That's why most of the celebrities try various diet techniques to get that perfect red carpet OOTD. Cinemanews asked some of the celebrities the last food that they ate before the ball and the food they're craving for the most right after it.
After ko mag-makeup, sabi ko gutom na ako. So yung makeup artist ko si Mickey, sabi niya, "Oh, I have adobo." So ayan na. Kinain ko na.
Kumain ako ng cheeseburger bago pumunta dito.
Ako kumain talaga ako ng kanin at chicken. My comfort food. After the ball, ay nako, kung ano man yung pinakaunang pagkain na makikita ko.
Well, nung lunch, nag-burger ako. So,
yeah. Nag-burger din ako nung lunch.
After, may naghihintay sa ating tacos.
Oh,
for after, so may
yeah.
Tacos kami pagkatapos.
Before the ball, kumain ako ng Mexican food. And after this one, gusto ko kumain ng fries.
Bago ako bumaba, kumain ako ng tsokolate. At pagkatapos ito, gusto ko kumain ng kanin.
We also asked some of the stars their must-haves for the ball and it actually became an avenue for couples to show their kilig moments.
I bring tissue and my key card.
Ako, key card, band-aid. Kasi sa sapatos, wala ako nagka. And minsan yung gamit niya.
Wala akong dala. Siya lang.
Ah, lahat ng gamit niya.
Wala yun. Pockets eh.
Siyempre, kailang...
Film camera,
mint,
lip gloss,
dala ko lang lip balm, and si Maurice.
Alam mo lahat ng gamit ko nasa bulsa niya. So, yung dala ko, bahal pakita mo yung mga breath spray, salamin, at saka mints.
Ako, cellphone lang. Yun lang.
Kasi napuno na ng gamit ko yung bulsa niya.
Subscribe to Cinema's YouTube channel for the latest, hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinema News.